28 a.m. in Arizona, a massive dust storm swept through Maricopa County Friday evening. It happened after storms began to pop up earlier in the day. And these dust walls can be very dangerous. As the storms build, they can completely block out the sun, making it nearly impossible to see.